Alright guys, welcome back to, I think, part 13. We're coming up close to the end, I think, of the game. The last video was 2 hours long. I will keep an eye on the recording, because it sometimes flakes out, or has been over the past couple of days. It's been really bad. I've changed wire. Maybe it's the car catcher just giving out in general. I don't know. I'm not too sure. It is what it is. Army thinks just, but you know, I need a new PC, but I haven't got money for that right now, so it is what it is. So yeah, and a new card catcher will cost £200. If I buy a newer version of it, my PC won't run it, so I can't do that. So it is what it is. We'll stick with what we got for now, and hope to God it works out. Same with other playthroughs as well going forward. I don't know. I could miss some footage and stuff like that. So.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking.
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
So, I don't know. Let's look what the save game was. So, this chapter 13, Perilous Planet or whatever. Perilous Planet. And basically, we've got to catch something to give to the queen in order for her to help us out.
What?
I haven't changed clothes or anything. I haven't liked the costumes I've got. Everyone else has. Minus her and Drac.
Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great.
Alright, let's do this.
Here we go.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay, well, I ain't seeing no foam poke.
We should look
search for Fin Fang's Foom's lair. Foom's lair?
By brave.
Damn, look at this place.
That was too close.
Damn.
Legends of raining fire are true.
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death.
Well, as long as it's glorious.
Jesus Christ. Any death is a death, glorious or not glorious. I don't fancy it. Damn. All right, so I'd say that is something to do with it.
New scars to brag about.
Saving the galaxy. People are gonna throw money at us, right? I'm treating her to a tune-up and a paint job.
Alright, the cause of my love, remnants of the planet shaking, impact something.
Yeah, we'll talk later.
Alright, how do we get down there? Well, let's just work our way around. Well, I can technically fly. Ooh!
We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Mach 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Thrax. Die!
No one's dying. Yeah. That's a good point, dude.
We're headed to Hellbender alive, and we're getting her to help us take on the church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where...
Woo.
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
Go, team!
Oh, these cliffs grow increasingly unstable with every impact.
Perfect! The sky is literally falling here! Looks like a dead end.
Glorious dead end.
Gotta admit, I kind of love how excited you are about all this.
I'm not thrilled with it. Can we shoot this down?
All right, Drax. Let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I should pretend it's the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
See? Nothing to fear.
Other than the fact that we might die.
As he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be our last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if
yes, indeed.
Said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
ain't no one
in a book about us.
No, but it ain't a book in general, dude. Fantasy's fantasy.
I think I see something up ahead.
Shit. No one here to help me. What the fuck?
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when Mantis linked us all
together? Yes, we did.
Catathian hunt marker.
That's a lot of brave Catathians.
After Thanos raised Catath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
Exactly.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle. A truly glorious death.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
They came here wanting to die, didn't they?
Most Catathians believe that in order to reach paradise, Ul'tath, you must live a life filled with purpose. Failure to achieve this results in banishment to Sarduth.
The bad place.
It is not a place. It is non-existence.
Kinda like what's gonna happen to the whole galaxy if the church gets its way.
Indeed.
Pretty interesting. They came here wanting to die for a glorious death, the ultimate battle. Oh, what the fuck? Is that it? No, it's not. It's an advertiser. Apparently. Jesus. The fuck?
The spore-riddled cat has no apparent
weakness! Come on. Oh shit.
Hey! We're here for food, not for you!
Shit! Oh, I went off the top. What the fuck?
Even putting a dent in this guy.
Hold on. What the fuck? Sorry, I was trying to get away.
Peter Quill, unleash me! Prepare for pain!
Thing reminds me of... What did you call it, Rocket?
I don't think this thing's gonna fucking die.
Sophie's cousin here really does need to chill out.
Wait, I've got on us that burn thing. I'll shock him.
I really hope this Lady Hellbender plan works!
Ain't nothing getting through! We fight from the footsteps of so many of my people!
Because those spores are poisonous, Peter! No!
Of course it'll work! We must stick together!
Ah.
The beast hardened!
Nice.
I just wish they cleared out the beasts a little better!
I am trying to die with honor!
Hurry the fuck up and die, man. This thing will not die. Oh, there we are. Good, finally.
Yes! Now bring on Fing Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
10,000.
It's gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times, Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly. We all saw what the church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping until we catch Foom and Lady Hellbender is fighting.
Alright, guys, I'm just going to check the thing because I'm just noticing there's a little bit of delay in the lag. Delay in the movement. I'm getting a bit busy and I don't want it to lag too much. Guys, I felt there was just a little bit of lag there, so I'll have a look. And, that's better now. That's a bit better. There you go. A lot better. Robert.
Let's just say we did catch Fin Fang Foom. We're just gonna drag him all the way back?
I'll call the Milano over and we'll hook him up with the tow cables.
I'm thinking it's this way.
Fin Fang Foom hunts on multiple worlds.
Perfect.
Oh, here we go. We can break it.
So, are you sure the Milano's gonna be okay? Because if we end up stranded here...
Nice.
We do end up stranded. We shall live like kings off the meat of fish.
Damn it. We need 1,000. It's gotta be this way. Surely she, her or Drax and smash it.
All you, Drax.
No.
So going.
Could you,
freshly sharpened.
Nice. So those two things were kind of big, but not too much.
Get a load of them claw marks.
You've gotta be Fooms, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him, let's avoid the claws.
Jesus Christ. That is absolutely massive.
If we fall this day, know that it is said Fin Fang Foom takes special care of the skulls of those he deems worthy.
Oh, I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here too. Just not sure how.
Looks like there might be a ledge hiding under all those rocks on the other side. My sister used to paint places like this.
Hell worlds?
Frozen landscapes.
You expect me to believe that Nebula, scourge of 100 worlds, liked to paint pretty pictures?
They weren't pretty. They were sad.
How do I do this, though? I'm not gonna be able to fly down there. Oh, wait, hold on, I dropped down. That's crazy. Nope, I go through the game.
This place has way too many caves and crevices, probably filled with nasty surprises.
Fortunately for us, we travel with the nastiest of all surprises, despite its harmless appearance.
I am Groot.
Really? He's talking about me.
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
Alright, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
There we go.
Step two of your plan is crushing us all!
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
Possibly at this point.
Certainly. Where shall I move
it? What's with all them rectangles?
Monoliths.
Fine. What's with all them monoliths?
It's possible they are ley lines, which may lead us directly to Fin Fang Foom.
Would you move this thing?
Bring that thing, Drax.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
I don't fucking know.
Take it away, Drax.
Easily. Where shall I put it?
I don't know, dude. What the fuck?
Gamora, you want to try something?
No.
Rocket, take a look at this.
As if.
We'll need a hand, Groot.
I am Groot.
Me? He just asked you.
I don't know what to do here. Where am I supposed to go? Because I can't get... He ain't moving it. Is it glitched?
Lob it.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Thanos once told me about a planet he found ravaged by Fin Fang Foom. Bodies not just eaten, but scrambled. Splashed across the landscape like some kind of twisted painting.
Sounds completely horrible.
He said he found it pleasing to the eye.
I'm glad he's dead.
Allegedly.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here at this point. I mean, there's a ledge over there, but... No, just die.
Thanos,
see what I mean?
Love this planet.
It'll look bad.
I know what I gotta do, but I can't do anything.
Where shall I put it?
Load from last checkpoint? I don't know. Let's do that. This is fucking annoying. Come on. This piece of shit. I don't know how fast they're going to send me back, so... Fucking hell.
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom going to be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
Flark and Hala!
Whoa. Get a load of them claw marks.
Well, we know that. We know we've got to do something with this.
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, what are the next steps?
Still working on it.
Incoming!
So step two of your plan is crushing us all?
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
Yes.
Okay. Throw it?
Easily. Where shall I put it?
I don't know. Any fucking way.
We're just gonna drag him all the way back?
I'll call the Milano over and we'll hook him up with the tow cables. I'm assuming... Space?
Fin Fang
Foom. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
Perfect.
I don't know. I generally don't know.
Drax, buddy, can you toss it?
Easily. Where shall I put it?
When he says that, where am I supposed to do? I can't push it myself. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going anyway.
It gotta be Foom's, right?
It's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find
him, hold on.
Let's avoid the claws.
There is a way up there. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, wait, hold on.
Somebody keeping an eye on the sky?
Yes, it's full of meteorites.
Just warn me if you see death coming from above.
And you let me know if you see it coming from below.
You would see it coming because you were low to the ground.
Yeah, I got it. Thanks.
We know that. Oh.
You got this.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
No! We need this to break.
I can clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
How about Quill?
Final step, Drax.
Now you know. Oh, it's ridiculous. So annoying.
We got ourselves a
glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
You mean our quarantine zone bust?
Guys, this isn't just another monster hunt.
It is a legendary hunt.
No. I mean, we're not here for the monster. Well, we are. But the monster isn't the point. Catching Foom is only step one.
So what?
Ooh, so close to 1,000.
We're probably gonna destroy the galaxy if we don't pull this off. We gotta be all serious-like?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Boring!
Boy, get ready. There's something...
Well, that's life.
I'm pretty sure it sees us.
The fuck is that?
Great.
Okay, so... First of all... Yeah.
Oh,
I just let them all go crazy.
Loving the excitement, Drax. Just promise no avalanches. Punch him off.
I'm just fucking around at this point because, like, I don't need to do anything. Like, oh shit.
The rest of you should think of this as a warm up for Fin Fang Foom.
We don't have time for warm up. Raker's ritual can go off any second.
Okay, I just got fucking battered.
Lousy crunch slurpers won't stop spinning at us.
Just try to keep moving. Don't let them corner you.
Come on. Come on. You bitch.
I wonder if Fin Fang Foom's gonna spit eyes or fire eyes.
And the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Nice.
Okay.
I notice you're not getting any points now.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. Our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom.
There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not. Smart ones do.
Yeah, well, I would say this. Very fucking dodgy either way. Like, look at the size of this thing. Like, the idea of going off this is crazy.
My sister used way of getting to paint places like this.
Hell worlds?
Frozen landscapes.
You expect me to believe that Nebula, scourge of 100 worlds, liked to paint pretty pictures?
They weren't pretty. They were sad.
Yes, yes, yes. That dialogue we've heard. We'll go around, obviously, but I thought maybe we could break it. Let's just go around. Easy.
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Lady Helmet.
Ooh, a collectible.
Well played, Kakaranthara.
Sprouts thing. Okay. For thingy again. I don't know. I mean, we found a lot of his. I don't know. I prefer him the way he is. Just looks cooler that way. Yeah.
Careful! That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
Yeah, huh?
Hello? She's an assassin? So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out!
Cowardly. I want full credit for the kill.
For the last time, Drax, we're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the church.
Seems complicated.
That's gonna do anything. Anybody got any abilities here? Oh, I see, we can just do it. Right. Ah. Oh wait, hold on, hurry. You can see it.
Wait. Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold this up.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Yes, wow.
You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Yeah, you were a dick for most of the fucking game. Alright, 1100, we got some upgrades to do, that's good. Oh wait, that's just weapons, right? I mean at the workstation. Okay. Drax, we're gonna need you for this one, I think.
Bust it up, Drax.
with ease.
Instead of giving her full money chance, Lady H might settle for a few of these.
What the fuck is this?
It's time for the big guns!
They're weak as shit, but still.
That thing was too freaky to let live! Cut to pieces!
Trains of affection.
You're a big guy!
Glad that's sorted!
Nice.
Have a nice day!
Drax is really enjoying himself. It's only been a bad mission, sorry it's taken a while to get things if I get a bit lost, but wow, the tree's doing it by himself. I didn't even ask him to do that. Give me a minute. This is interesting. Very interesting.
Heldak Magath, Soltath Flandergath.
Anyone ever tell you, you got an enchanting voice?
Nice! You won't know what hit him.
I'm gonna assume we've gotta get up here for extra stuff.
Just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building thing.
We require no further team building. We are the perfect team.
Meh, we're okay.
Honestly,
I love you guys.
After everything we've been through, there's no one I'd rather be doing this with.
Ooh.
I fucking love you guys.
Some things are better left unsaid, Peter.
What is this? A collectible? A broken sword. Of Drax people, maybe. Nice, we got a collectible. Which we haven't found an awful lot, to be honest with you. Blade Drax. Might have something to say about it. Okay. And we got these. Yes, more upgrade. I knew we'd might find something up here. Right. Let's go. Right, if you're gonna go first, by all means. Oh man, let's get the shit out of me. Oh come on, dude. Right. Nice. So we're definitely going to be able to up our shield! Oh shit. That was lucky.
We must be fair to the other Makus.
Holy fuck. Oof. This is interesting.
This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws.
Wait. I want to go back.
I'd be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
How can you be disappointed? Look at the size of those claws. I mean, are you fucking kidding me? You know, fuck off. I'm doing something. I want to see if we can go out the other side. There may be extra stuff. Can we do that? Nah, you can't. You just gotta go around. Okay. That sucks, but alright. Right, so what's here? We have some smoke. Right, we've got to go down here, obviously.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. And we carve through the rest.
Honestly, aggression.
Loving the murdering spirit, just... Not everybody out there is hostile. It could just be a settlement.
That's a dangerous assumption, especially now when everything hinges on us pulling this off.
Right. And we're definitely gonna hand Raker his ass and get Nikki back. But then, afterward, we're also gonna have to find a way to get back to normal.
This is my normal, Peter. Trust me. Right now you need me in murder mode.
Just save some of it for the real bad guys. Maybe dial it back to a high 7 for now.
Maybe a low 9. Come on.
I get where she's coming from, but, yeah. Could be friendlies. Just gotta be careful. It's a nice shield, I thought. I think that's a shield, right? Was that a plant? Some kind of fucking thing in the universe.
Go, Mark! Go, Mark!
Foom! It's Foom!
Yeah. Where?
Going, just one huge fucking rock! Fast!
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
My god, look at the landscape. Fucking massive. Oh damn. We're gonna slide down there.
Groot says to put on your sliding pants. Looks like the only way that
here goes!
Yep. Shit. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Good god.
Also really terrifying.
That was crazy. You can't break that? No. Well, on we go. That's fine.
Hello?
Oh shit.
We're looking for Fin Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
The ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Shit, run back to his people. Damn it.
That's gonna hit us!
Holy fuck. Are we gaining a new ability?
Get to a wall!
Trust me!
Shit. Damn. So this started off slow, this video, I know.
Oh yeah!
What is this now? We got a new ability of our gun?
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Alright, down. The plasma shot. Lava launcher. Nice. Oh, it melts ice. Oh,
sweet new power.
That is a sweet power.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
What? What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh yeah, the zipper. Man, I gotta fix that thing.
So that's where we're supposed to go, so what I'm gonna do is search elsewhere so we can find more. Yes. Treasure. Or things to upgrade or whatever.
How did you know your guns would work back there?
They've saved us 3 times already.
I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
At least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur.
Exactly.
What is that?
What the fuck?
Jump! It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magic. I can't jump. Mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magical.
What's this?
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
Ah.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Belvedere to do its mighty
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
PD Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope, nope.
Terrible names. Nice. Well, the recording's going fine thus far, so but I'll keep an eye on it either way. I'm sorry I keep talking about it, guys, but it is what it is. Who's that dude?
Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
Wendigo.
See? Star-Lord!
Guess weird.
Is it just me or did he sound a little irritated?
No, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Ha! Always the charmer, Quill.
Right, we've got something up here, haven't we? No? Wendigo. That sounds like an ancient... Now, Wendigo, the name, sounds like an ancient demon or something I've heard before. Or creature. Is he referring to us as... We are one of them? Or is he calling out the name of a monster that could be after us?
And blistering, brutal summers.
Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
Groot says watch out for those plants with all the holes on top.
Well, I just shot two because I didn't trust the look
of
them.
Keep your eyes peeled. I smell an ambush.
Your senses must be finely tuned. I smell nothing. But we are clearly still being stalked by the snow beasts.
They ain't exactly subtle. Wendigo!
Burn, baby, burn!
Haha! Nice! I ain't ever gonna get tired of that. Yeah, I think we've earned a vacation. Preferably on a normal planet where nothing's trying to kill us.
With nowhere and contracts you're wrecked. All of our favorite drinks.
I've no idea where I'm going, guys, so.
Milano is still intact.
Mostly, yeah. Look, Will, it's your new best bud.
He looks angry. Oh shit, it's two of them. Okay, so plasma shot, I have to quit. A lot of health points. But, okay. Hold on. I'll agree with that. Nice, I'm already dead.
The abominable beast proved a venerable foe. Wreck of tracks. Finish this!
Let's make him feel it!
Final kill! To me!
Come on!
Find another smash, buddy!
Nice. Oh, he chokeslammed him.
Chop, chop!
Don't really need this, to be honest with you. Whatever.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
I think about what to say. If it's only into trouble, stay bogus.
I think we should let these blark bags close in. That way it'll be their due, not ours.
Are you questioning our tactics, Peter
Quill? Think about it. No one fights dirtier than us, so if they get too close, fake a fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
Did anyone understand that speech?
Didn't really need it, but whatever. I fell anyway.
Get it?
I don't think they're listening.
Yeah. Dirty. I love this team based shit.
A good fight warms the blood.
Still don't know how you do this.
Wait, we're being. Wait, shit. Didn't need that either. God damn it, I'm doing things I don't really need.
There
we are. What the fuck? Oh man, it seemed to have brought more. Whatever.
Get the point!
Hey, Smokey's finally nice. Taken care of!
I guess he couldn't stand the heat!
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
See? Is this where we go?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Not bad.
The Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started.
Oh shit. Fucking hell. Is this the leader? Oh man, there's loads of them. Oh shit. Really? Damn.
Heads up!
They just hurt us into their shoe?
Fucking loads of them.
Let's make sure we don't end up on the
bed.
Come on. Oh, it's these worm things again. That was a mixture, I see.
You can admire him later! Swack him!
Form of a new one!
Not really sightseeing right now!
You struggle in vain!
These things even die with-
Come on! Oh my god.
When we crash, look out.
Fucking giant octopus things.
Direct combat is far more honorable.
Ah. Where's my assassin chick? Oh, she's out.
No one takes joy in their work like you, Drax.
Jump them up.
Nice. What the fuck?
Wrap him up, bud.
I have assuaged the threat. Return to the skirmish.
Oh my god.
You guys get a load of that wrecked ship?
He is weakened. Attack! Enjoy the honor!
Not really sightseeing right now!
Nice. Man, he's healthier. God.
Nice to meet you!
There we are. Hello, bitch. Oh, there's so fucking many of them.
Stick it to a brute! Clip some rockets!
Can we kill any faster? It's black and cold!
Slash him, Gamora! Rocket! Do your thing!
Good shit.
Understand! I shall kill with haste!
So much shit going on right now. God damn.
Uh-oh.
Is that it? Fucking hell. Oh shit. It's the daddy one. You big ugly fuck. Alright, here we go. We're gonna have to do all kinds of shit to this motherfucker. Let's do a motivational speech for this one. I probably needed it for the dragon one, the main one, but whatever.
It's barking crazy out there, Quill. Dastard scumnuts soak up bullets like you wouldn't believe.
Then return every beating I deliver with equal force.
We're gonna be in real trouble if we don't stop him.
Get a little excited, but we've got to stay loose to win.
You think we're in trouble from these guys? Well, I say trouble is our middle name. When we're slicing scuts with a knife or a blade, and we're shooting fast and Groot's making shade, that's what I call trouble. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill.
Nice one, Peter.
Let me in. Drax is on a murder rage, and I ain't complaining.
I will enjoy this.
What?
This
I just had a button option there to push it
out.
Right, Drax, just go nuts.
He's open! Go to town on him, big guy!
Bye bye, motherfucker. Oh shit. Oh, it's over.
Killed their leader. They should leave us alone now.
Or seek revenge.
Look at his little head. It turned all the way around. Alright, we finally killed the leader.
We're close.
My
we're
god.
Oh, please. It's probably the least dangerous thing on this planet. It's just a big hunk of scrap.
I'm
not
gonna...
seeing a way up there. At least not for all of us.
We all succeed or none succeed.
Maybe there's something up there that'll help.
Alright, what's this? Okay. So, we need the tree.
Hey, Quill. Groot says this thing should hold you, if you want to lift.
Alright, Groot. Give me a boost.
I am Groot.
About yay high.
Why don't you just do it for, like, all of us? Like, we could all get up there.
Groot knows what he means.
They say Fin Fang Foom is a foe, unlike any one could imagine.
I mean, he's basically a dragon from the fairy tales on Earth.
Ridiculous. Stuff some Terran tale of fairies. He's a great reptilian.
What if?
Gifted with flight and rage so hot.
Right. My mistake.
Oh, here we go.
Alright, heads up! Drop something down for you guys. Look out!
Below. Okay,
That'll work.
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them. They're dead.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. Or hostiles.
Just a nice warm fire and some cigars.
Yeah, expect the worst.
No doubt it's something that'll try to kill us. This place is like a funhouse of razor blades.
Great speech.
But I'm not worried. We face meteors, poisoned zit cats, and abominable snowmen.
Oh shit, it's been destroyed.
It smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Damn.
Is all this foom?
Undoubtedly.
Objective update. Explore the village. We'll probably find an elder. And he'll tell us his full story about how the thing destroyed their village.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
Go ahead. She had no head.
I believe what? The pulse of the core is ahead.
Making me go this way.
Hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Zax?
We're here for foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I still got some things to pack up.
Damn. Well, she's not optimistic. I don't blame her. Well, people are dead.
Sorry about your men.
Dead men, no paycheck. Speak of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like.
Alright, well. Workbench discovered.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I have appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day, we shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
Come on, I want to be able to move. Conquest.
One conquest at a time.
Thank you. Right, here's the workbench. Here we go.
Well,
this is what I needed.
They ain't using it.
Right. Shield. Regenerate shield points more quickly in combat.
Here you go.
600 on a sank. We need to have 50 more things for components. Super quill punch. Knockdown dash, air glide, scan enemies. No, I don't give a shit about that. Don't be bad. I'm good.
Here's hoping we do better against.
We've got everything that we wanted. Anything else now is a bonus. Ah, here we go. This is what I wanted to pick up before we even looked at that. The game wouldn't let me. Right, I'm gonna have one more go at this and see what we got, but
yeah,
I don't think
yeah,
we have anything.
I heard you.
Nah. We got knockdown dash, avoid the prone dash, but I don't give a shit. It's irrelevant, I'll be honest with you. Charge consumption would be more valuable to me, so if I leave it, but I don't know.
Just browsing, huh? All right, let's go.
All right, Groot, what are you looking at, dude?
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
Are you Groot?
You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down.
Yes, indeed. Which way do we go, dude?
you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
That's a good point. So he's taking that. Where's the chick? I mean, explore the village. What, this way?
Alright, people, let's catch us a dragon.
Yes, we grow
ever closer. Get Fing Fang Foom's lair.
You're awful, Tripper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally, in the case of this place.
Alright, no, here. Sorry, I was just checking. Let's go, people. Damn. Looks like fun until you smash into an icy rock. Whee! Oh, you forgot to jump. You forget to jump, sorry. Yep, I agree. Whoa. Woo! Shit. Nice.
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're going to get back up. Or how we're going to get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
Yeah. I love it.
Well, look what we're doing now. It's crazy, so.
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
Here we will challenge the great beast. Fin Fai Foom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Yeah, we're not.
Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Fin Fang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's...
Good God.
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Alright, hold on. Alright. Basically, guys, it went a bit funny. We're 48 minutes into this video, or 50, about an hour into this video, and it went all dodgy. So, it is what it is. Let me save it anyway. And we're about to take on this thing.
You fessed lump of Satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
Just through here.
I think it's gonna shit us up when we see it.
That is technically impossible.
So yeah, I'll be keeping an eye on the recording. This is what's ruining the playthrough for me. I have to keeping an eye on the fucking recording because it's a piece of shit.
Groot's worried about the ice.
If it'll hold Foom, it'll hold us.
Mach 4 is said to have a frozen core. Below the surface is layers upon layers of more ice.
Can we go through here? Alright, we can, yeah. Up there, sure, it's got to come down.
So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Looks like it's underneath us. Shit. He's a big boy. Remember, we've got to catch this thing. How's that working out? Jesus, what the fuck? Is that armor on him? Or I just thought it was ice. Seems to be on his face as well. Fing fang foom. Jesus Christ. Whoa. Oh boy, boss fight.
How are we supposed to capture that?
By beating him into submission.
I have no idea. That's what I was thinking. I've taken on Monster Hunter, so I've had plenty of dragon experience. As it were.
Not so invincible after all.
Yeah. Oh, his head would be quite vulnerable as well. Shit. Let's try to take out his leg. Shit.
With fervor!
Come on, we'll take out that ice on his leg.
His own might will be his undoing!
Sick of Drax!
Destroy!
Nice boom! Easy boom! That's two!
There we are.
See?
I'm not even paying attention to his health right now. Oh, we've got to get rid of all the ice. He's not being much that problematic to me.
Care not to burn.
Never see it coming. I don't think he's gonna come quietly.
Just remember, we don't kill him.
Boom, baby. How you like us now?
His opinion does not appear to have improved.
What the fuck?
Ha! Look at him struggle!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Shit.
Ah! Glorious rain of fire!
Come on.
There
we are, get his face. What the fuck? Move.
That was too close.
God damn.
Good thinking. Muscles, get through the hand. He thinks you two can refund that rock right at the boom's face.
This has got my name on it.
Okay, this is bullshit.
Feel free to give up, bro.
Oh, hold on. Right, hold on.
Suppose we had sold Foom as I originally suggested.
Nope.
No quarantine zone, no fine, no church.
Hey. Let's hurry this up. I'm getting cold.
Then you are not fighting hard enough.
Shit.
Rocket, fireworks.
Sorry, I was trying to get Rocket to do his thing with his gun, but apparently not.
His rage rains down!
Damn. Shit.
Danger's close, Rocket!
Come on.
For going quietly.
I am trying to destroy.
Fucking hell. Oh shit.
It's hitting.
What the fuck?
crush us!
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the other dude.
Come on, Fu! You'll like, Sector!
I can't do anything.
Elevator's got all the minions you can eat! All this next is fair with Elevator! You would do well to use her full title in her presence!
God damn it. The fuck? I can't use anybody. Yeah, I died. Son of a bitch. It felt like there should be a checkpoint, but I couldn't get Rocket back up. They kept aiming me at the top of my camera being shitty. Sucks. And I'm a little bit wary of the recording kind of thing. And I know it's an ongoing issue, so it's like I'm kind of panicking about that. I don't want that to fuck up. So it's kind of causing me not to enjoy the game as much as I normally would. I'll be honest with you, because it's just like one of those things. Come on, man. It's fucking loading. Alright, so we've got a bit of a checkpoint, but there's just normal health now at this point. Fine. But again, why are we struggling? I don't get why.
He's melting fire!
Wipe them out, Rocket!
It's just sounding like she's shielded, but...
Take heed! The beast attacks!
What's wrong, Boom? Ice got in your claw!
Order up!
Not hold back now!
Who's been holding back?
Light him up, Rocket!
Damn, he got...
Incoming fire! Literally! Eyes on the sky!
Shit. Why can't I do anything now with these characters? It's kind of annoying.
Watch out for his! Well, everything!
So much for going quietly!
Ugh, what a pain in the ass. So guys, like, it fucked up again for the second time, but whatever, it is what it is. But we're still halfway down his health, so...
Fight!
I can't believe we're fighting a dragon!
Believe it and shoot it!
I can't do anything with certain people, it's kind of annoying.
Just don't get your brain just burned!
I can't save them either. Oh, I can.
Dodge this!
Get you on your feet, big guy!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Shit.
The ice isn't...
Oh, fuck. Shit, I nearly fucking fucked that up.
Play nice and we'll go easy on you.
can't do anything.
We definitely got his attention!
What's wrong, Boo? Really wrong?
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna fuck. Oh my god. Oh, I missed the opportunity to hit Y. I did not. I fucked that up. That sucks, but okay. My bad. See what I mean? I wasn't paying attention to that. Look out for the Y. There we
are.
There we are. Right, do everything mad.
Suppose we had sold Foom as I originally suggested.
No quarantine zone, no crime, no church.
Damn it.
Everything!
The beast grows desperate!
Yeah! And pissed!
And he's bound to get sloppy!
Oh, damn it. So close to the end.
Hope this man can swear with Hellbender!
You would do well to use her full title in her presence!
Come on. Move, move, move. I've got to keep an eye out for the Y. It's going to appear on his chest. Right. Give a speech. Quick, quick, quick. I don't care.
Carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly.
Alright, the galaxy needs saving, we're the ones to do it.
Guys, guys, guys! I don't know if you noticed yet, but this galaxy needs saving.
I thought that's what we were doing.
You may not be the biggest, the smartest, or even the most powerful warriors around, but just like David facing Goliath, we can win. Who's with me?
Do his way to reach the leadership.
Alright. Let's go.
Feel free to give up, Boom!
So close.
One more time! Let's knock him out, Boom!
Doesn't look like he's gonna make it easy on us!
Shit.
We must not fail!
Quick! The morph
are. One last shot. I hit it. Nice. Boom's doom.
Yes! We stand triumphant! Boom has fallen.
Was that mad bitch, right? The animal collector who thinks they were friends of animals are friends. Damn.
Oh, hold on. Wait, no. No, lady, help me. Rex, stop. Guys. Wait, guys, don't.
Nobody escapes my wrath, Floorlord.
Damn.
Monster Queen of Setnarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. Promised.
God damn.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done, but we want to make it right.
Quill.
Murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarotara!
Oh, Jesus. Can he bring it back to life? That is some power. Speak to all animals.
Fate has finally brought the two of us together.
Jesus.
Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Not much of a conversation there. I think there should have been a little bit more dialogue, like, okay, you killed the dragon, you brought it back to life, and now, I don't know, I just feel that it should have said a bit more there, a little bit more of a speech.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom the Invincible.
Bleach chapter 13.
Axes, peanut butter, and chocolate.
There's four more chapters, guys.
Destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. That thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
I wonder if he thinks that my powers come from my tunes.
Do not drop that.
Because we've got new abilities during our mission, Mantis. But I don't know.
What happened on Lamentus after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
New conversations available, blah blah blah.
We can talk about it after we do like Star Guy says.
Fridge, it's pissing me off.
I don't need to.
Alright,
damn.
Don't say I didn't warn you when church grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait.
Can I do anything here?
What?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great. I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, little fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Ugh.
Hey, Rocket.
It's disgusting.
Working on something?
I'm always working on something.
Right, I'll go out for a player. Use workbench. I don't think I've got anything for this, right?
I think I can handle it. Let's make this quick. What do you want, Quill?
Nah, I've got nothing. 780 and 50 still. I can use that. No, I can't wait. No, I can. That'd be 400, 402. Getting close to the end of that, actually. Do you know what? I might just do that because I can do two.
One shiny upgrade, nice and crafted.
All right, well, one, two. Oh, fuck! I didn't see that. Wait, all these? I forgot. Oh, whatever. It is what it is. Doesn't matter. It's irrelevant anyway. I don't really care about them. Tactical scan, I don't even care.
Anything else before I go back to my own stuff?
Nope.
I'll let you focus on your project. Thanks.
Right, let's save this part of the playthrough. My god. Right, so the next one is Chapter 14 Battle Plans. Very interesting. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I thought that the actual dragon fight was pretty good. The beginning part was kind of slow paced, trying to get across the land. I understand, kind of dragging it out a little bit, but I understood it. It was fine. The big monsters that came at us in the beginning was pretty good. I didn't mind that so bad. I know there's tons of dialogue in, that's why I'm going to pause it. But for the most part, it was pretty good. I did enjoy it. Annoying about the recording, stop, start, whatever. I know this video's gone on for about an hour and 20, 30 minutes, whatever. But some of those missions have just been like that in general. Anyway, guys, the next one, we're going to be busting that godlike guy out of prison. So that's the next mission. And then he's going to be helping us with the taking on of the religion or whatever. And still, we're still nowhere near. Well, we're getting closer and closer to rescuing Nikki. Getting the dragon, getting that woman to help. And now we've got to get that guy back. So it is what it is. Anyway, guys, 3 or 4 chapters left. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks so much for watching.